like and subscribe for latest breaking news. Burials begin in Indonesia as rescue need becomes desperate. Palu, Indonesia, a mass burial of earthquake and tsunami victims began in a hard-hit city Monday as the need for heavy equipment to dig for survivors of the disaster that struck central Indonesia. Island grows increasingly desperate. The toll of more than 800 dead is largely from the city of Palu and is expected to rise as areas cut off by the damage are reached. The magnitude 7.5 earthquake struck at dusk Friday and spawned a tsunami said to have been as high as 6 meters 20 feet in places. Local Army Commander Tia Panaritoning said that 545 bodies would be brought from one hospital alone. The grave being dug in Palu will be 10 meters by 100 meters 33 feet by 330 feet and can be enlarged if needed, said Willem Rampangele, chief of Indonesia's National Disaster Mitigation Agency. This must be done as soon as possible for health and religious reasons, he said. Indonesia is majority Muslim, and religious custom calls for burials soon after death, typically within one day. Local military spokesman Mohammed Thor said the area adjacent to a public cemetery can hold 1,000 bodies.